I think part of the job of a photographer is to find these moments and to frame them in just a way that it's like, how is this something that you just stumbled upon?